नमस्ते ऑल ऑफ यू. माय नेम इज डॉक्टर रितु सिंह राजपूत, फैकल्टी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड वेटरनरी साइंस. टुडेज टॉपिक इज एंटी इक्वेशंस. एज आवर प्रीवियस सेशन वी आर डिस्कस अबाउट व्हाट इज द वेपर, व्हाट इज द लिक्विड, व्हाट इज द प्रेशर. सो वेपर प्रेशर इज डिफाइंड एज अ प्रेशर एक्सपोर्टेड बाय वेपर इन थर्मोडायनामिक्स इक्विलिब्रियम with its condensed phase like solid and liquid at given temperature in a closed system. Vapor pressure is nothing but the tendency of particles to escape from the liquid or a solid phase. At the normal temperature, substances with the high vapor pressure is often referred to as a volatile. Caution of vapor pressure. Antic equation is related to the vapor pressure and temperature of substances. This is the formula of vapor pressure. Log P is equal to A minus B upon C plus TVL. P is the absolute vapor pressure of substances. T is the temperature of substances. A, B, C are substances of specific coefficients. Antic coefficients. The same substances have separate sets of antic coefficient for sublimitation and vaporizations. Each parameter set for a specific compound is only applicable over a specified temperature range. Temperature range are generally chosen to maintain the equation accuracy for various volatile substances. Different sets of parameters are available. Boiling point of water. Water boil when its vapor pressure reach its surrounding pressure. The boiling temperature of water of atmosphere pressure can be approximately by the antic equation. So water boiling point is also related to the vapor pressure. So this is derivation came from vapor pressure. Log 10 P is equal to 8.07131 minus 1730.63 upon 223.426 plus TV, where the TV is boiling point of 0 degrees Celsius and pressure P is torr. Thank you. I hope you are satisfied with this session. This session is powered by Digital 2.0 version Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women University. If you have any question, write down in comment box. Thank you.